Good morning. Almost 10 o'clock. A few jets flying overhead today, but I'm curious as to if you can see that one guy way up there. He's leaving a normal contrail. Now here we have another one at same altitude, but look what he's leaving. Now why does one plane leave it and another one doesn't when they're both at the basically the same altitude? And this one's spreading out.